And because, see, running is the most simple activity. Because you wake, not everyone has to be run a half marathon or full marathon. Alright, if you can wake up in the morning, run half an hour, alright, about 5-6 kilometers, do some exercise, your health is taken care of. That half an hour, you can burn at least 400-500 calories and some bit of, you know, strength. 45 minutes, you're done. You don't have to go to the gym or take a pre-workout. And it's a very natural workout because we're all meant to run. As human beings, we're all meant to run. So one key question, which animal or which species do you think is best in running?
Cheetah. Horse.
Okay. Anyway, across all species, which species do you think has got the best running abilities?
Man, okay.
That is man, human beings. Not cheetah, not horse, none of it.
Man.
No species in this universe can run like human beings. Alright? We survived here because our ancestors ran from danger. If they did not run, we would have been a failure. Human species would have been a failure story. Alright? Even in Africa, even today, the Masai Mara, they hunt a deer with hands. Four people surround a deer, they run it to exhaustion. Alright, so you can keep running. If you're someone who's active right from childhood, so running should not be a problem. Alright. So first thing is, you're all meant to run. You agree?
Yes.
Everybody's meant to run. Okay,
yes.
No matter which part or which stage of your life in, doesn't matter if you're 70, if you're obese or whatever, you can always overcome that. Okay. Second thing is, it's a very natural form of activity. Alright, the only point is, we need to learn how to run. We need to undo all our bad habits. Starting from posture. Okay, so we spoke about, you know, weight distribution equally. Second thing is hip. You know, your foot should be right below your hip, equidistance. Third thing is, when I say activation of core, what is activation of core? How do you activate your core all the time? How do you activate
stomach
your core?
Pulled in.
No, not stomach. Okay.
Chest up.
Chest up. Okay. Chest
and roll your shoulders back.
Okay.
Try to keep your spine straight.
Yeah, spine straight, and you have to. One key thing is pelvic tilt. All right. You see some people. If you see most of your hip is like this.
Yeah.
You know that?
Yes.
You've seen your hip is like this. So if your hip is like this, what happens? Your lower back takes a load. Alright? You should always have neutral pelvis. How do you do neutral pelvis? This is the position. Hands, place your hands on the hip bone. Just push your hip forward, that's it. Not the chest forward. So you're doing this. So you see my shoulders don't move. This is it. And stand. That is it. So when the stands touch your glutes, what happens?
Tight.
Your glutes are activated.
Tight.
That is the posture that you have to do that. And touch your abs. Your abs will get activated just with this tilt. The moment you do this, the moment you do this, your abs get activated, your core. This is the posture, not this. We always think good posture is like this. This is a lot of strain on the back. Alright, that is an exaggerated posture. Your good posture is very simple.
Gym posture.
Alright, that is an exaggerated posture. So your posture is tuck the glutes in, push the pelvis forward and stand. You can try this on running, alright? You will see so much of load gone in your knees and ankles. Everything will start firing up from here. Alright? So this is the posture you will try to maintain. Okay, this activate the core, evenly, you know, distribute the weight, and foot is always pointed straight. Okay, agreed?
Yes.
They already like this, sir. Come, we'll start now. Okay, focus. All right, try to keep your foot straight. Look at yourself. Okay, so this is the posture you'll try to maintain as much as possible. Consciously. Okay, so the first warm up that we'll learn is, we'll start doing some spinal mobility. We'll start to open up the spine. This is some warm-up you have to do every day. It's about just 5 to 10 minutes. Right on the mat. So before you come to work out, spend 5 minutes doing this. Right on the mat. On the back. Okay. All right. So again, how do you... Now, we learn close.
Okay.
You see this gap?
Yeah, you should.
How do you close the gap? This is... Tuck the chin in. So this, try to close this gap. Close this gap. Yeah. No, with gap.
Okay.
Okay, so the moment you close the gap, your abs are getting activated.
Correct.
Okay, try to close this gap. This gap should close.
Push it down.
So tuck your abs. So this gap should close. There's a lot of gap here. That is the posture to maintain. Little more. What happens here? Your abs are getting fired up. Okay, your gap should close. The gap between the spine and
it should be
neutral. Okay, and see that the foot does not fall apart. Foot should not fall apart. Okay, foot should not fall apart.
Close the gap.
Close the gap.
Guys.
Close the gap.
Come on, please.
So close the gap. Close the gap. Try to close the gap and try to hold the position.
Should I press the stomach?
Is this high?
No, that's
Push.
I should not be able to put my hand here. Okay? So once you do that, you start activating your stomach, right? Your abdomen muscles. Yeah.
1 minute.
Yeah. Press the stomach down. So that is a posture you need to maintain. And your foot should not fall apart.
So this one?
Okay. All right.
Sir,
okay. Foot should be straight.
Yes, sir.
1 minute. I just come. Just try to do that. Okay. Now release. And again activate. Okay. About 10 times. Relax. And activate. About just 10 times. Come up. The space goes down. Okay. So let's go. At least 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, hold the posture, let go and hold, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, now hold that posture, alright, now hold that posture, hands out, now try to bring your right leg towards your left leg, so when this happens, alright, see how much your spine moves. Alright, your shoulder should be fully down. Your right foot should touch your left palm. Should touch your left palm. And the shoulder should not lift and the knee should be straight. Yeah. And change. Now other leg. Without bending the knee. So, your shoulder should not lift. Palm.
Yeah.
If you're not able to reach your palm without lifting your shoulders, your spine is very tight. See, this spine is very tight. You will not be able to touch. And knee should be straight. Okay, keep going. Other leg. Keep going. 1. Very slow. 2. Change. Keep changing the leg. Opposite leg. 3. Slowly better. 4. 5. 8. 9. Change Martari. Kalu. Ikada. 10. 11. Breathe in, breathe out. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, slower, 26, lift the leg up, 27, 28, 29, 30, okay, alright, okay, so the next exercise, open up, again try to maintain that posture, alright, try to tuck this down. Bring your hands up like this. Thumbs up like this. 90 degrees. Thumbs up. Little more down. Okay?
Okay,
90 degrees. Hands here. Okay. Like this. Okay. Hands, thumbs up. Okay. Now extend right leg. Left hand, open up that side. Touch down. Open up. Touch down. Okay? And opposite again. And opposite. Use your core from here.
Okay.
Slower the better. Full hand should be straight. Fully go back. Extend fully. See, again, extend fully. Yeah. And change.
Opposite hand, opposite leg.
Same running action. Okay. Change. Extend back fully. Very well. Yeah. Okay, change. Come on. Let's start. Extend. Fully. Hands have to touch back. Foot should be pointed straight, keep going. 1. Slow the better. Inhale, exhale. Focus on breathing. 2. 3. Extend. Your hands have to go back fully. 4. 5. Change. 6. 7. 8. Breathe out. 9. 10. To pull from the core. 11. 12. 13. 14. Inhale, exhale. 15. Touch back. 16. Open up the upper. 17. Slower. 18. Come on. 19. You have to pull the other band. 20. 21. Come on. 22. 25. Come on. 23. 24. come on. 26.
Yes, stand,
stand. 27. 28. 29. 30. Okay. Okay. Now band around the ankle. Band around the ankle. Okay. Around the ankle. Around the ankle. Around the ankle. Okay. Now try to lift one leg as much as possible. Again. Close the gap. Lift one leg as much as possible. One. Lift up. One. Okay. Slowly down. Two. Come on. Without bending the knee. Use your core. Use your core. Use the core. From here. One. Forget the quads. From the core. Two. Always core. Two. Three. And hands are where it is. Four. Five. Change the leg. Six. Slow the better. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. Inhale. Exhale. 12. Without bending the knee. 13. Try to close the gap. 14. Drive from the core. 15. Everything comes from the core. 16. Come on. 17. 18. 19. No back. 20. 21. 22. 23. Loop it. 24. 25. Use from the core. 26. 27. Slower the better. 28. Look how your foot is. Foot has to be straight. 29. 30. All right. So now, trigger band around the knees. Around the knees. Around the knee. Around the knee. Okay. Around the knee. Yeah. Around. 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 Okay.
Around.
Around. Above. Above. Okay. Okay. Again, shoulder width. Shoulder width. Okay.
Yeah.
Palms facing down. Okay. Lift your lower back as high as possible. As high as possible. Up. Fully up. Okay, you have to find, you have to feel the resistance here.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
You have to feel the resistance. You have to feel the resistance. You have to open up legs a little more. Okay,
open.
Yeah. Up and down. Go up as up as possible. Slowly down. Inhale up, exhale down. One, as high as possible. Two, as high as possible. You feel your glutes. Three, now this one, the glute in the lower back. Four. Five. Little more back. Six. As high as possible. Seven. Inhale up, exhale down. 8. Slower, slower. 9. 10. 11. Higher, higher. 11. As high as possible. Up and down. 11. Down. 12. Up. 13. Try to maintain your foot alignment. 14. As high as possible. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. Keep going. 23. As high as possible. 24. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay? Okay? Foot is in here. Open out. Open out. Groin. Open up the groin. Okay? Open up as much as you can. And in and out. One. Your foot should be aligned. Okay? One.
Hand position.
Two. Yeah, hand can be wet. Open up. Open up the groin. Two. 3, 4, try to open up the body, 5, keep going, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, legs should be together, 11, 12, 15, 16, 17, 18. So try to pay attention to your body. Try to pay attention to your body. 19. Try to pay attention to your body. 20. Feel your groin open up.
Yeah, yeah.
Put your mind to it. 21. 22. 23. Mind and body should go together. 24. Keep talking to your body. 25. 26. 27. 28. 29. 30. Okay. Your knee should be right below your hip here. Okay. Okay. So here. Watch. So here. Your knee should be right below your hip, okay?
Yeah.
And your, where will your palms be? Right below your shoulders.
Yeah.
Again, sense, where are you overloading? Left or right? Slowly open up, okay? You should never feel the load on your shoulders, nor in your quads. Where should you feel the load?
Stomach.
Not even lower back.
Yeah.
No lower back. Everything is from the core here, okay? So just try to be in that position. So 30 counts. Hold. Tuck the core in. Breathe. Feel your core burn. One. Just stay there. One. Two. Three. 4, 5, 6, lower back, 11, up, yeah, 8, this should not go down, 9, just stay there, 10, up, 11, more up, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, keep breathing, 22, 23, the lower back should not arch, 24, we'll hold for a minute, 25, 26, no, 27, 28, 29, little more forward. 30, 1 minute, 31, little more forward. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 28, 39, 40, don't give up. 41, feel your core. 42, up. 43, 44, 45, 46, yes sir, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51. 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 1 minute only I'm asking, 57, 58, 59, 60, okay, all right, legs together, quick, bring your legs together, okay, bring your legs together, one side open out, one, and change, two, with the band, lift your knee up, okay, you're working on the glute now, core and the glute. No, knee should be, foot is on the ground, foot is on the ground. Just watch here, legs together. Both legs together, open out. One, change, two, other side, two. Slower the better, single leg. One, we go about 30 counts, two. Change leg, three, keep changing the leg, four. Keep changing the leg, five, six, here, seven, eight, here, nine, 10, 11, 12, legs together, 13, 14, legs together, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, foot will be on the ground, 26, come on, 27, 28, 29, foot will be on the ground, 30, okay, focus, okay, back, back, 2, extend fully hamstring, extend, 2, 3,
this time you can put the band around your foot.
Band around the foot. Around the foot. I want you to extend. Use the hamstring and open up. Okay, 30 counts. Around the foot. Around the foot, same posture. All from the core again. Tell yourself, all from the core. Okay, alternate. Lift your knee above the ground. Lift your knee above the ground. So when you do that, there should not be space. It should not go down. See, it should not go down. Your lower back should not go down. So keep this intact. Okay?
Same position. Very good.
See, again, yeah, activate, come a little more forward, knees, little more forward, yeah, now, one, I'll come, okay, one, let's go, come on, one, two, come a little more forward, three, knees a little more forward, knees, four, knees, six, keep going, knee should be, seven, yes, sir, seven,
and just now, in this position,
nine, lower, 10, 11, 12, 13, come on, 14, 15, lower, 16, 17, around the foot, 18, sir, lower, 19, here, 20, this way, 21, 22, 23, your hip should not move, 24, 25, 26, 27, around the foot, 28, be around the foot, 29, 30. Okay, nobody got it. A lot of people did not get it right.
The band is coming out.
Band is coming. The building, what happens? It falls down. Same logic. Okay, your limbs should be right below here. Okay, below your shoulders. Okay, that's the first thing. Okay, second thing is, this one, some people are here, some people are here. Okay, this should be exactly in line with the hips and on toes. So legs, some people have kept the legs here. Again, you keep this, you're putting on the back. It should be right here, right below your hips, okay? And up, okay? All you have to do is, so now align,
know this. Okay, know this. Okay, it should be from here only. That's it. Forward and back. One. Slowly. Two. Feel the stretch. Bring it back. Three. Feel the stretch. Bring it back. So no rotation here. Or this should not collapse. It should be stable. Okay, see my upper body is not moving.
Yeah.
Okay, full control. Okay, only your hamstring and your glutes. That's all. So this should not move up. This should not move down. This is moving. Same thing is happening when you're running. Okay. So first alignment. Let's get it right. Now slowly lift. Knees should be only 1 inch up. 1 inch up. Knees, both knees should be up. Both knees, yeah. Around the foot, it should be here. Band is around the foot, both sides. Okay, extend. One, two, this should not move. Three, four, very good. Five, extend the hamstring. Six, seven, eight, lower, lower. Nine, lower, lower. Ten, around, around. 13, come on, 14, 15, keep going, 16, 17, 18, keep lower, 19, slower the better, 20, straining the neck, 21, neutral position, 22, come on, hip lower, 23, very good, 24, 25, 26, this stable, 26, this has to not move, 27, change, 28, 29, 30. So you warmed up.
Yes.
Okay. Now proper posture first. Okay. Foot is gone outside. Okay. Try to feel the resistance of the band. Okay. Stand tall. Tuck your glutes in, core in. Okay. Only from here, try to lift up. So when you try to lift up, no tilting. Okay. Only use your quads. Lift up. Straight. Come on. One and hold. And hold. One, just hold. Higher, hold. One, two, opposite hand. This leg, that hand. One, just hold. One, two, only hold. One, two, three, just hold. No changing. Four, no changing. Five, just hold. Six, seven, hold. Eight, feel strong. Nine, ten, higher. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 30 seconds. 16, pull it up. 17, 18, 19, feel your glutes, 20, 21, 22, hold, don't give up, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, change, other leg, change, other leg, 2, pay attention, focus, 3, 4, 5, 6, very good, 7, feel your glutes, 8, 9, your core, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, look ahead, 17, not down, 18, always look ahead, 19, look straight, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Activity. You're doing a squat like this. Okay. Now doing this squat, how is it relevant to running? It is not relevant to running. Alright, if you're bodybuilding, that's a different thing. So that is what we call functional workout. Every workout that you do, you should be able to ask yourself, am I able to translate this workout into running? So you're always running on one leg. It is always taking, your one leg is taking entire body load. So even when you're doing squat, instead of this, a squat like this is always important. Alright, so that is why when you're trying to stand, you're trying to rewire. Alright, trying to learn to stand that. So you are shaking. How many people are shaking when you're standing? So same thing happens when you're running. Your body is unstable. All right. You need to learn how to stand stable on one leg. Okay. So we'll try. We'll try without the band now. Okay. We'll try without the band. Okay. Your body should not move. Upper body should not move. Okay. 30 seconds. Upper body should not move. Okay. Eyes are open and hands are like this. And stand tall. Your body should not move. Okay. And breathe. Relax and breathe. Okay. Feel. Spread your foot properly, engage the glute, alright, engage the core, touch your bum, touch your glute, see to that it's tight. Touch your abdomen, it should be tight. Okay, and stay there, breathe, one, two, keep breathing, look up, three, do not drop, four, five, engage the core, six, seven, opposite hand, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, body tilting, 13, try to correct, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, no back, 26, straight, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now stay there. Nothing you're doing. You're just trying to close the eyes. Close the eyes and try. 1, 2, 3. Try. 15 counts. 4. Let's see how many times you fall. 5, 6. Close your eyes. Do not open. 7, 8, 9, 10. How many times you fall? 11. In 15 seconds. 12, 13, 14, 15. Why do you think you fall? Same thing, same body. You open somewhere, your attention is deviated.
That's true.
Right? So that is why meditation is so difficult. If you ask to talk to someone, you'll talk for 2 hours. But sit for 10 minutes in peace, we cannot live with our own thoughts. We're not able to focus. Alright? So, okay, next leg. Okay? 30 seconds with the band. 30 seconds. No, sorry, without the band. Sorry. Yeah, without the band. Now try again. Okay? Now see which leg is more challenging. For me, left leg is always a challenge. Alright? Come on, let's go. 1. Try to engage the core. 2. Forget the legs. Engage core and glute. 2. 3. Keep breathing. 4. Keep breathing. 5. 6. 7. No body shift. 8. Stand tall. 9. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. Try to focus. 26. 27. 28. 29, 30, close your eyes now. 15 counts, count. 2, 3, close your eyes. 4, 5, 6, 7, try to focus. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 5
times.
Ankle very important, okay? So because...
Okay.
So when we are always running, right, your ankle is taking a lot of load.
Yes.
So there's a lot of tightness, all of us, lot of tightness, okay? I mean, the usual activity we do is roll this side, roll that side, that all of us know that, okay? One of the key exercises is, there is a band, that big band. Okay. So get into lunge position. This leg forward.
Lunge.
Okay. Only move your ankle forward back. Ankle. Okay, forward and back. And back. One. Only this way. Okay. Forward, ankle. Mm-hmm. Forward. Many people who got ankle issues start doing this. Wow. You are giving the ankle more mobility with resistance. Okay?
My problem.
Ankle. You will not feel much. No, go. This band is too loose.
You can put a double knot. Yeah. Put a double knot.
Okay, now. Forward. Okay. So if you do not have also, it's okay. Alright, you can just do it just like that. Forward, only ankle. Forward, back. 1, 2, forward, back. 2, back. 3, 4. You can do it without the band also. 5. Only ankle forward. Move the ankle forward and back. 6, 7, 8. Foot should be on the ground. 9, 10. Not lunge. Ankle should go forward. 11, 12, 13, 14. Slower. 15. Change. 15 counts. Change. Okay, other leg.
Ankle, move your
ankle. Move your ankle forward back. Ankle forward back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, ankle, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So this is your standard warm-up, okay? So today we'll do a basic, a kind of a warm-up which you do for a speed workout, all right? Okay, where are your bands around the knees? Around the knees. Okay, around. Now start with jumping, high knees, very fast. 1, 2, 3. So don't bring your heel to the ground. 4. Keep your posture tall, posture strong. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Higher. 10, 30 counts. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Higher. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Higher. 24, 25, 26, 4, 5, 6, use the glute, 7, 8, look at your foot, how it's falling apart, 9, 10, 11, 12, stand tall from the glute, 14, 15, faster, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, stand tall, 25, feel lighter, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, forward back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, faster, faster, 7, 8, only on ball of the foot, 9, 10, only ball of the foot, 11, don't touch the ground, 11, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, you have to stand at one place, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, band around the foot, band around the foot now. Around the foot, okay, 1, 2, 60 counts, come on, faster, 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 come on, 1, 2, 3, 60 counts, 4, faster, faster, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, here, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, no, you're hitting, 20, only so much, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 60 counts, 27, faster, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, use your arms, 34, swing the arms, 35, 36, faster, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 45, 46, 47, 48, faster, 49, 50, 10 more, 10 more, fastest, come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, land around the knees. Come on, let's go, come on. Hands are here, stand tall, push your pelvis forward. Okay, push your pelvis forward. Do not bring heel to the ground. 1, you go about 100 counts. 1, 2, 3, little more tall, 4, 5. See, the more taller you grow, it becomes easier. 6. The more taller you grow, it becomes easier. Try to hold your core. 7. 8. Same position while running. Hold taller, hold strong. 9. 10. Hands are here, 90 degrees. 11. 12. Pick your foot up. 13. 14. So, no this side. 8. 15. 16. 17. Stand tall. 18. 19. Push the pelvis forward. 20. Yeah, push the pelvis forward. 21. Pick it up. So, 22. Back. 23. 24. 25. 26, you put your ankle up, 27, you get it, 28, 29, down, 30, no giving up, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, stand tall, do not drop the poster, 38, your challenge is to hold the poster, 39, 40, very good, 41, 42, 43, 44, 46, 47, 48, do not give up on the poster, 49, 50, 51, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 100 count, 60, 40 more, 51, 62, 10, 64, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Strength workout with the band.
Yeah.
You're doing a strength workout, you're also warming up, you're doing everything. Alright? Okay? Now here, same, one leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, come on. Okay. Same one leg, bring all the way to your hip and back. 1, the foot should not touch. 1, this should not move. Come on, body in one straight line. Wait, first, body in one straight line. Know this.
Yes.
A lot of people do this. Yeah, that is good. So know this. Neutral, pelvis is neutral. 1, I don't know, you're a little more low, sir. No, hip lower, like this. Yeah, come on. 1, 2. 3, yeah, 4, extend, 5, faster, 6, 7, 8, 9, same leg, 9, 10, same leg, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, change leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, change leg, 5, 6, extend, 7, extend the knee, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, now stay at 16 yards, not a climber, 1, 2, 3, 4, come on. Come on.
Hit the band.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, faster. 9, 10, use your core. 11, faster. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, faster. 19, 20, 21, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Come on. 30 more. Come on. You want to run 10K? 31, 32, 33, 34, 20 more together, come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, come on, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, last 5, 5, come on, last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Keep moving, only legs should move. Come on, one, fast, come on, 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep breathing, 5, start, 6, 7. Legs are going out, 8, it has to come straight, 9, 10, 11, faster, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, faster, faster, 18, 19, 20, 21. No compromising the posture, 22. Lower the back should not collapse, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, like that, 31, 30, touch one, 29, 30, 30 more, come on, 1, 2, 3, imagine the last one kilometer in a marathon, okay, 24, 25, 8, faster, faster, 39, 31, 32,
don't give up, 43, conditioning your mind, 44, 45, your mind can do much better, 46, 47, come on, last 10 together, come on, last 10 together, 1, come on madam, last 10, 1, 2, 3, do not compromise in the posture, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay. So you spend 5 minutes final mobility, 10 minutes, if you can do this before going for, let's say a fast run, now your body is
warmed up,
fired up,
Yeah.
All right. Now let's say now. Wait. Let me complete. So this kind of warm up is when you do not have time, but you have to go for a fast 5K. All right. Your body is all fired up. Okay. Now you can go. There is no. Your body is opened up. You feel a lot more lighter. I don't know if you stand.
How much time before the run?
So this is totally take about 15 minutes. That's it.
Say we go some event. Can we do and then go? It's okay.
You always better to go and do it. You will not do for 15 minutes. You will do for 10. You will probably do 30 seconds, not 1 minute. Okay. All right. So this kind of workout when you're doing it, how many people do intervals, sprints and all that? So this kind of warm up you should do when you're doing that. All right. Okay. So before that, okay. Now as a break, we'll learn how to do a proper push up. Okay. So for me, I always feel, don't get me wrong, okay, I know him for 3 years. I always feel he's 56, 57 kilos. Why is he complaining so much pain? He gets on to training, 8 weeks, then somewhere happens, right?
No, not that much.
But generally, but everything is good. But look at his form. Even, it's something that happens over a period of time. Even now when he's doing exercise, his form is still not proper. That is why even when you're doing this mountain climb, his legs are coming out.
Yeah.
It's going there. Right. Despite of he looking so strong, he's still complaining of pain because posture is not proper. Alright. So Prashant, at least show us how to do a proper push-up. Come on. How to do a proper basic thing. How to do a proper push-up.
Don't video this.
Shashi sir.
Sir, video lo, sir.
Shashi sir, push-up.
Anybody can show me.
Zoom in. Shashi sir will show you 50 push-ups.
Okay. One neat push-up.
Shashi sir, he's our king of push-ups. Push-up expert.
Come on, Shashi sir.
Very good, yeah.
Even Prashant.
Very good.
Shashi sir, super.
Okay, sir, can you do a push-up and
show? Yeah. 49.
Okay. So try. Okay, good. Little more, hip should come little more high.
Sir, throw a glut.
Okay. Watch again. You're always on the toes, not here. Okay. Always on the toes. The moment you go on the toes, your core gets overloaded. Okay. A lot of people are keeping hands very close.
Okay.
Little wide. Okay. Hand should not go, elbow should not go too out. And breathing. Okay. So look at the body. Body should go straight one line. Okay, straight, and come back straight one line. Full control of the body. So some people do this. Okay, they do this. The moment you do this,
neck
pain. So some people go down like this, but come up like that. Okay, lower back. Some people are like this, they do this. They think that's a great push-up. No, push-up is body, how it goes down, it has to come back the same way. Fully down, fully up. Fully down, fully up. Fully down, fully up. Okay, and try to stay here. Try to go down and stay for a couple of seconds and come up.
You have to hit the floor.
Not necessarily. Just go low. Everything in one straight line. One straight line and come back in one straight line. One straight line. Okay. Please do 10 push-ups in 20 seconds. Slow, take your time. The point is, if your wrist is this, feel the load.
Yeah.
Okay, the moment you feel the load, you're using this. Posture is wrong. Posture is wrong, there's no strength. Alright, so, I mean, life is like this. You try to do one mistake somewhere, you try to cover up somewhere. Same thing in body, then everything falls down. It's a cycle. If you try to compromise something somewhere else, something will overwork, something will underwork. Alright. So you need to do it in the right proportion. So that is why I said distribute the weight. So first talk to yourself. Okay, how is it when I'm doing a posture? Where am I putting the load? Is it too much on the shoulders? Is it too much on the legs? Or which arm? And then feel. Everything should come and sit here. Okay. The moment you do this, your lower back is hurting. The moment you do that, again your lower back will hurt. Okay? And the moment you go forward like this, your shoulder is going to hurt. Wrist pain. Your wrist, nothing, all these are really supporting elements, that's all. Okay? Inhale, exhale. Okay? See, even the wrist, okay, I'm not even using anything. That's all. Nothing, feeling nothing. Not needed, everything coming
up. I was inhaling.
Yeah, people do one thing.
Lot more.
60 year old man, 10 hours continuously air plank. Okay. After that he relaxed, after that 7 more hours. In 24 hours he held for 17 hours.
After that he died. Come on.
So, okay. Hands are here. No, hands open.
Straight, hands straight.
Okay.
Hip.
Okay. Now, even here, you do a pelvic tilt. Okay. So even here, you're activating the glute. Tuck the glute in. This is the plank. So not this. Here, Prashant, tuck the glute. Push. Down, okay?
Tight.
And up here. Tight. Glutes are tight. Fired up. Okay? Fire the glutes. Squeeze the glutes. Squeeze the abdomen. Okay? Squeeze the glutes. Squeeze the abdomen. Start the count. Let's start. Come on. 1 minute only. Body should not move. Squeeze the glutes. Squeeze the abdomen. One. Breathe. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, bum should be tight, 16, 17, bum should be tight, no, 18, no, 19, 20, still not tight, 21, tight, 22, 23, no, 24, yeah, now it is better, 25, 26, 27, no, 28, 29, tight to 30, yeah, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36.
Very good, sir.
37, 38, breathe, 39, do not give up. 40, 41, who's giving up? 42, tighten, 43, 44, tighten, good, 45, tighten the glute, 46, 47, lower, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, do not give up, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, okay. Or we go like this.
Yes.
So no, it should be neutral. So neutral, tuck the glute in, pelvis again forward, same. Squeeze the glute, that's it. Okay, that is all. Even I cannot hold more than 1 minute. Lunge.
Okay. Okay. Get a lunge. Very easy. Up one. Jump up. 1, 2. Very easy. 3. Feel your hip open up. 4. Very easy. 5, 6, 7. Only 15 counts. 8, 9. Come on. 10, 11. 12, legs up to open up, 13, 14, 15, change. Come on, try to open out as much as possible. Come on, 1, 2, 3, 4, one leg, little firing up, 5, come on, 6, come on sir, 7, 8, 9, come on, 10, only 15 counts, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, now go into downward dog. Right foot yeah. After right palm. Okay, and back. Come back again. Left foot after right palm. From downward dog. You have to always be here. Feel your body open up. Put it up. Feel the stretch here.
Yeah.
1, 2. Again back. Back here again. Feel the stretch. Okay, again back. Okay, feel the stretch. No collapsing here, okay? Try to hold it strong. So a lot of people, common mistake here. Again, common mistake. Even in yoga, what they do is, they do this. Collapsing lower back. No, we should not go down. Okay? Back. So this has to be from here. Breathe. That's it. No other changes. This should not change or collapse, okay? Again, come back. Focus. Try to keep it strong. Very slowly, in control. Okay? Back. Come on. Just check. Come on, 1, 30 counts, slowly, feel the stretch, hamstring, calf, 2, change, 3, change, 4, change, 5, change, feel your side open up, 6, change, when you go into downward dog, spend 2 seconds there, 7, feel your hamstring, nothing is open up, 8, 9, 10, your knee should also not collapse, 11, 12, 13, yeah, hold strong, 14, your knee should not collapse, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay. So next is always. Hold it by the toes, this here, okay? Hold it by the toes and pull it back as much as you can. You know what?
Lift your knee up,
sir. What's that?
Lift your knee up, no?
Lift, yeah, pull as much as you can. Full, hip flexor, quads, knees. So once you pull this from here, okay, once you get that range, watch. Once you get that range, now try to slowly bring your heel. Now slowly try to bring your heel to the glute. So first try to get that range, okay? Try to get that range first. Okay, once you get that range, feel the stretch in your hips and everything. Slowly bring it. Okay, if you can do without support, that's amazing.
Is this
perfect, sir. So hold it more here. Yeah. Hold it more here. See, now squeeze this. Yes, sir. Stay 30 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Not too much. 5. That's where I take support here. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, that's good enough, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, change. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay. Slowly feel the stretch and back again. 1, change, hold for 2 seconds. 1, 2, 3 and back again. Keep going. One, two, three. Back. Again. One, two, three. Back. Again. One, two, three. Back. Again. One, two.
Which part of the muscle?
Three.
Hamstring.
Yeah. You have to put this. Other knee should bend. Other knee should bend. Go as. You have to feel a stretch.
You have to bend forward.
So,
no.
Not forward. Yeah. Hand here. Other hand here. Other hand here. Press down. Press down. So, when you do that, what you can do is here. Here, watch. Okay, palpitate. Up and down. One, two, yeah, three. Come on, hand here. Four. Up and down. Five. Hand up and down. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Come on, sir. 14. 15. Okay, next is lower back in the center. Okay, one, hold, one, opposite side, hold, two, three, turn more, four, feel the stretch in the spine, five, opening up, six, seven, opposite side, sir, eight, that side, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, hold for 30 seconds, 15, open, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 30 counts. 21, 22, 23, 24. Open the side mode. 25, 26. Sir, you're correct. 27, you turn this side. 28, this side. 29, 30. Other side.
One.
Two.
Come on,
Mira.
Come on,
now. Turn, five.
Opposite. Stretch your leg, backside leg.
See, one hand here. Eight,
opposite.
Nine. Pull from here. 10. Spine. 11. 12. Spine has to open up. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17.
Opposite direction. 18, I'm saying opposite direction.
19. 20. 21. 2. 3. 4. 5. Touch a bump. 6. See what is happening in the bump. 7,
get
tight. 8, when it goes back, it tightens up. 9, comes up back, loosens up. 10, 11, hip opens up. 12,
you can only feel the pain.
13, pain. 14,
pain.
What pain? Nothing we did. 15, pain. 16, change, sorry, 15. change. Other leg. Come on, open up. 1, keep your hand on your bum. 2, see what is happening in the bump. 3, 4, that is what in life you should know, what is happening in your own bumps. Huh? 7, what, Prashant? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay? Okay, next one, okay? Take it as back as possible.
Thank you, man.
4, come on. 1, up again, fully come up. 2, complete the motion, come up. Yeah, complete the motion, come on. 2. Fully come up. 3. Fully come up. 4. Stand. Please exercise. Stand up. 5.
Stand up.
6. Yeah. Good. 7. 8. 9. Very good. 10. 11. 12. Come on. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. Yes, sir. 19. 20. Okay, last one. Last one.
Okay.
Okay, to fire up the quads and lower back. Alright, so get in this position. Quick.
Half squat.
So when you get into half squat, know this here. Okay? Push your glutes back, stand tall. Okay, no knees, no collapsing like this. Sit back. So first is stand up again. See the posture, okay? Stand, shoulders retracted. Okay, now slowly push your bum back and sit. And slowly hands up. Okay? Feel the spine open up. Feel the spine. Stay there.
One. Hands closer. Two. Stay low. Five. More low. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 11. 12.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31, 32, 31
39. Hand should be closer to ears. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Your hand should be here. 46, 47, 48. Come on, 49. 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Please do not talk to anyone, okay? Focus in your form. Focus in the posture. Do not talk. After that, anyways, life, you'll always be talking with me. At least during that half an hour, 45 minutes, keep it for yourself. So when you're not talking, you'll hold the posture. That is all. I want you to just stand tall and keep your hands here. No drooping here. Hand should be here. Swing forward back and keep this posture. See where your leg is landing. Talk to yourself. Communicate with yourself. Am I landing here? Am I landing there? Where is the pain coming? If it is coming here, what is the root cause of pain? If my lower back is paining, why is it coming? Keep talking to yourself and hold the posture strong. You will see running becomes very, very, you'll see that much more lighter. You have to put conscious effort. 21 days you put conscious effort, you can stop going to a physios. All right, how are you in orthos?
sir, one doubt.
No. Like this. No, like, so basically, not like this. Okay, so basically you stand like this. This should be slight lean.
Lean from the ankle.
So not slouch.
From the hip, isn't it?
Ankle. No. So this is a slouch. So what you're doing is, there's a difference between a slouch and a lean. So this is a slouch. Okay, so lean is only so much. This is it, that is it. So when you lean, this is fire up.
You're not moving this one, sir.
You're not moving the hip. No. So you have to, only so much, sir, that's all. You know how much you should lean?
3-4 degrees.
No. You're
to lift your
heel. That's all. Yeah, that's all. This is the lean, that is all. In that lean, you hold your core and this. So the moment you slouch, you cannot, see, now if you lean like this, that is all you do. Mm. Okay. How I would run is, so firstly there's gravity there. So first, I let the gravity pull me. So basically I'm not trying to run. What am I trying to do? I'm standing here. I'm trying to fall. What is happening?
Moving
forward. Now imagine, rather than running like this, without using gravity, okay, so if you slouch like this, you're still not going forward. You're saying this. You're going forward, but try to fall. This is a position. All you have to do is just put one foot in front of the other. You're still slouching. This is it. That is it.
See, more weight should be put on the forefoot.
On the forefoot. So the moment you hit like this, this takes the load. Okay, but to put on forefoot, you need strength here, and here.
That's right. If
you do not have strength,
sir,
there.
If you're jogging, running, you should never land on a heel.
Sir, wherever you land, you have to land light. Third sound. Go to treadmill. It'll be high impact. That sound should not come. All right? That is all.
Right. Someone say we should be
hands has to builder. Move. Hands has to move. Hands has to move. Hands is everything. Now, the moment your hands come here, so very important. Okay. The moment your hands come here, your gait also changes.
Yeah.
It becomes this thing.
Synonymous.
All right. Starts opening up. Your hand should always be here. I don't know if you've seen elites how well they use the hands. Mm. Now try to run without the hands. We'll see. You can't. You not. So now, which is the indication that your hands have to be proper. So one more thing, your hands should not go this way, that way. Okay.
Straight,
forward back. Elbow should not cross your ribcage. Back here, that is it. Only so much. The moment it goes like this, your this also goes forward. Mm. Alright. Your body should move like this. Okay. But not like this, but we move like this. That is how we move. Mm. Like this, like a wheel. Go like that. Not need to have a lot of control in your hand. Even while walking. Okay, try to do that. Okay.
But how do you transition? Because see, I have a problem. I land on my heel.
It'll take.
So, but how is it? I cannot change it immediately.
All these exercises.
Yeah.
See now. For example, what happened was.
Come on, guys.
Form a circle.
Okay. So when I was making you do all these drills, right? I was telling don't bring heel to the ground.
Yeah.
I was telling don't bring heel to the ground. So you start learning from there. Even when we're standing, all right? So you have to always stay light on the foot. Always be agile.
Yes, yes.
All right. What you do is, you're always standing like that. All right? So you're already turning with body like this.
Okay. And many...
Look at him, look at him. Just stand there, look at him. After all, don't get me wrong. After telling so much, he's like that. You can't blame him. That is how life... So you should tell. Yeah. You should tell. You should always keep telling. Okay, posture, posture, posture. All right. So the moment you, so I always try to practice, okay, it's not something that comes over a period of time. So for me, I had an accident in 2015, I fell off the bike. I have a lower disc bulge and one disc bulge here. So after that, for three and a half years, I was in a lot of pain. So I had to go back to the right technique, how to undo. And today able to, you know, pretty much get back and run, you know, to my potential body feet. So I'm always standing light.
How far you can lift the knee tight?
So you get improvement. Like these exercises, every day is a progress, every day open up. So always
lifting is better, like lifting more is better.
Yeah. Sir, that will come. So what I'm saying, do not force anything.
Okay. Yeah.
Do not force anything. Just be conscious. Being conscious is something, being forceful is something. You know what I mean, right? Do not force. Sorry. Okay.
Somewhere not practice, like we need to.
So this exercise subconsciously will lead to that.
And many have this habit of, like, you know, like in between they just lift their hands and...
So what happens is, in between, when you're running, right, you have to drop your hands a little bit because there's no blood flow here. So not upward. Okay. Upward will start loading the back. You have to drop your hands down, shake it off so that blood goes again, and then you pick it up.
Perfect.
All right. So always when standing, always feel that you're always agile. You know, don't be low on confidence and all that. See, the moment you stand tall, you start feeling good.
Yeah.
All right, always be ready. Okay, do not put load on this. Always put load on this. All right, you make it a part. See, today, everybody is, I'm sure on Instagram or Facebook, everybody is doing headstand. You know, she's asking that. First, learn how to stand on your legs. People, sorry to say that, everything is becoming a fad. If you do not know how to stand on your legs, there is no point. All right. So, so I work with this physiotherapist. He works with the, you know, I think he's probably one of the best physios in the country. So like everybody wants to work with him. So I've been working with him for the last 1 year. So he says that, you know, Somerath, yeah. So we do not get to the root cause. When you get knee pain, what you go do? You only rub the knee. All right. You only rub the knee. Only rub the knee. But the point is, there is nothing here. All right. Yeah. This is just, you know, your knee is taking the load because your root cause is here. Your hips are tight. Arthritis. Sorry to say that many people take unnecessary medications for arthritis. Not needed. You just have to strengthen these. If this is not there, this takes the load. Then this takes the load. Lower backs take the load. You're already standing. I'm telling you, already standing like this.
See, the
thing is, what doctors give is just there at that moment. All right. You need to go back and ask yourself, why is this happening to me? All right. See, in today's evolution, we've got so much of you know, technology, everything, but still we're suffering with pain like never before. Right. So pain management is one thing, but going to root cause is important. All right. So for me, then I realized I was loading a lot of my lower back. I still have the disc bulge. It will not go there. But I started working on abdomen muscles and all that. So from struggling to run after the accident to run 42 kilometers, today I'm able to comfortably do like 40 kilometers, like even without water, like still feel good about it, not feel tired. If you're really tired at the end of the run, it is not a good workout. You should not feel tired. You should feel good. You come in the morning not to feel tired. You should be rejuvenated.
Yes. Yeah, but somewhere we think like we'll be improving. So today if you are getting tired, tomorrow it will be better.
It's not very sure because see, initially there will be some pain. So there are two kinds of pain, like productive pain, unproductive pain. So soreness is productive pain. But if you're always in pain, that is a problem.
It's for that four or five hours. That's it, and soreness will be there.
You look at, I don't know if you see marathons, Africans, they run so smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're at the end of it totally fine.
Yeah, born to run.
Mm. Yeah. We are also born to run. British
were running with guns behind them.
You see them, you
look like my lower back. It loads up my lower back.
It not loads, you're loading your lower back.
Okay.
That is, see, like I said, engine is here. This is your lower back is like a hanger. A vertebra and then you have discs. All right, they're just the supporting system. But you are using everything there. Like the moment this goes back, you're loading the lower back. So that is why I said you have to use your glutes. You have to use this.
Body has some load bearing pillars and some.
Yeah.
I think once we get into this exercise, automatically.
Automatically it will come. And if you talk, please, when running, I'm not a fan of talking while running. Okay, I don't believe socializing running. because it is your time. That 1 hour, it is an escape from your family, from your business, from your worries.
No good
all
running.
Right. You come, warm up. You come.
So no talks.
Yeah, no talks. Yeah.
Was there a recording?
You know, I see people. I see people running, walking. I get headache. Why these people even walk? They come. Father-in-law will be bitching about something.
Yes. Real estate.
Ah, real estate.
Market is small down that
is. After that you talk. After you finish you talk, whatever you want. Okay. So today while going, we'll try to practice. So forget, you know, try to feel light on the body. Yeah. First thing is you need to feel light. Keep telling yourself, I'm light, you know, nice rhythm. Do not collapse. So what you're doing is you're collapsing. Mm. Don't let collapse. Engage this. Mm. Engage this core, stand tall. Start running. Okay. We'll go. See, nobody's perfect. Like easy run, it is fine. Okay, but over a period of time, I've seen a lot of people get issues. 2 years, 3 years later, many issues are connected to barefoot. Because you do not have those.
Like what we'll have a discussion on this, Shreyas.
We'll have a discussion tomorrow. Like, first is go see your gait analysis.
Half of our club members are already barefoot.
Already barefoot. Right.
No, do not.
Nah, it's okay. Ready and there, then, eh?
ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಬರ ನಿಮ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ
every day. If you foam roll every day, you can push yourself. What you do in running is not important. What you do before, what you do after. If you're able to foam, your fitness is not what you can do. Fitness is your ability to recover next day. Only then you're fit. No matter whatever distance you may run, whatever. But if you're having pain, if you're not able to recover next day, you're not fit enough. Okay. So stretches and foam roll is very important. If you do not have foam roller, they make that chapati.
Melon.
Okay. Please, yeah. Please bring that tomorrow. Okay,
done.
You can be your own. I'll show you many things. So, do not plan more than 90 minutes for your workout on weekdays because you have to go to work. 15 minutes warm up, maybe 45 minutes run. Your effective workout should be 45 minutes. Unless you have
on the beginners, what is foam rolling?
I'll tell you tomorrow, I'll show you. So unless you have time, so your run should not be more than 45 minutes. Okay, quality of workout should be within that. Alright. And then 15 minutes foam roll, 15 minutes stretch. So 1.5 hour you have to keep. Only if you're planning to a little longer run, 1 hour maximum. Do not run beyond that. So weekends you can keep that, you know, another half an hour extra. So weekday should be high quality, but without compromising on stretching. Okay. So we'll do at least some 10, you know, postural stretches. Okay. Go to downward dog. Okay. So when you get to the stretch, slowly in the mind release. Slowly slide back. Slide back. Feel the stretch in the glutes. Slide back. Now come up. Try to touch the glute to the ground. Okay, touch down. Try to touch. And come up. One. Come on. Two. Three. 4, 5, come here. 7, more, 8, 9, 10, try to touch the glute, 11, 12, the glute has to touch and come up, 13, 14, 15, okay, so from there is no mat, but in case you have a mat, what you can do from here is, again to touch, here, if you can, okay, hold it,
Give me my leg.
So even here what you can do is, one of the best ways to do this workout is
to
pull, okay, pull and let go. Okay, so that Okay, if you can't use a rope, put a rope. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, we'll go to another leg. We'll finish. Okay, next, we'll go another leg. So here again. Okay, try to come like this. Okay, again, go back on the heel here. On the heel. Again, come forward. So here you're doing two stretches. What you're doing is, first you're going to push this. First push this forward. Hip. Push forward. Go back. Take the ground support and go back. Again, push forward. Then, again, sit back. Again, forward, sit back. Come on, 15 counts. Okay, keep going. 1. Push forward. 2. Again, go back. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Go back. 9. Sit back. 10. 11. Back 12. Come on. See, it's not.
Opposite leg, sir?
Yeah, opposite leg. Other leg. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now, hold it. Okay, hold, possible. Okay, again, pull and let go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And let go. 5, 6, 7.
You need help?
Come on, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, again. 5, 13, 14, 15. So a lot of people get foot issues.
Yes.
Okay, if you stretch the foot. 1, come on, up and down. 1, 2, feel the stretch. 2, 3, open the foot. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Straight line should be in straight line. Straight line. Left foot should be in straight line. Straight line. Okay? Hands on the hip. Okay? Without lifting the heel, push forward and back. Little back. Slightly. Every time you go, little forward, push a little forward. Feel the stretch. Hold for 2 seconds and back. 1. Push. Again back. 2.
Heel is getting up, sir.
3. If you should not get up, 4. You should be down. 5. Heel should not go up like this. 6, 7, 8, foot should be quite straight. 9, 10, yes sir. 10, 13, not this. 14, 15, change leg. 1, heel should be on the ground first. 2, foot should be quite straight.
No, it shouldn't come.
5, 6, yeah. 7, yeah. Good. 8, 9, 10, the heel should ground. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay, again, the groin, open up. Come on.
Practice, is it?
3, yes sir, 3. The heel should be on the ground, sir. 4, 5, 6, 7, yes sir, 7, 8,
9,
okay. So more hamstrings. Change. Keep going. That counts.
That one I cannot do.
Why, sir?
Side sit up, sir.
Go down. So go on the heel here. First, go on the heel. Come on, 1.
True, go down, go down, go down.
Slowly,
slowly, slowly, slowly, slowly, slowly, go down, go down. That is why you can't go down.
Come on, 30 counts, 11.
Sir, on the heel, yeah, 11. 14. Okay, so there's no
15.
21.
Listen, support there.
22. Come on, 10 more. 23. 24. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So look how inflexible I am. Okay, I'm very inflexible. Okay, I can't be on this. Okay, now, no, you should be fully on the ground.
Yeah.
Okay, fully on the ground. Now, see how inflexible. Try to lift this up. Heat shots.
Yeah,
hands up. Okay.
One.
Hands up.
Push.
Very good.
Push. Sky is the indicator. People who can lift their hands. Five is good. Seven.
Sky is the limit.
Eight.
Yes.
Very nice. Very good.
Sir.
11. Very good. 12.
One more time. Good.
13. 14. Spine. Spine. 15. Good. Good. 16.
Sir, against the wind, this fellow has gone to the
cycle.
Then you begin just one. Namoro.
It comes here. So, IT band is not here. See, you're so skilled.
Better you.